I'm honored for being featured as the most admired global Indian 2020 in Passion Vista Lifestyle Luxury Business International magazine. It is an unique experience in sharing this title with these eminent and inspiring Indians who have and continue to make our nation proud by their awe-inspiring achievements. This is the land which as a nation was and will continue to believe and practice in its core values of universal brotherhood and unity in diversity. This is the land which on one side is still inhabited by the Jarawas, otherwise known as the first humans, and on the other hand is the technology leader and think tank of the future world. Needless to say, being featured as global Indians means a huge responsibility to continue and striving to make India and the world a better place for generations to come. I was fortunate during my naval service to represent my nation in various global maritime events. In one such event at South Korea in 1999, I found myself striking conversation with a radio cab driver. This was immediately after we successfully tested the Pokhran Blast 2. He said that in his growing up years, he read the work of Tagore, Buddha and Mahatma Gandhi and looked at India as the mentor for world peace and harmony, and hence the nuclear blast came as a shock to him. The point I am trying to make and emphasize here is that the mantle of global peace and leadership is firmly in our hand, which we in turn not only believe in but continue to demonstrate. To our youth, I quote the immortal lines of Swami Vivekananda: "Arise!